Enter, ye who dare.
We have some bad news.
We found something. Number two came up to ask Miss Bean if she had a bigger punch bowl, and she noticed her bedroom door was open.
Another creepy collage.
You're about to learn what being a Kappa is all about. It's about kicking the living crap out of someone when they disrespect you. Follow me! Hey, white mammy. You're about to get your ass handed to you. I was just in your room where I noticed you have a sizable shrine with evil burning candles, photos of me with my face scratched out, and pairs of my stolen panties. Care to explain, chubby old Nazi?
Chanel, I don't know what you're talking about.
Now I know why all your food tastes like it's got a little bit of pee in it. You know, ladies, Miss Bean and I had arranged a little prank where I was gonna dip her fat face in some cold fry oil to scare all you bitches. Well, I propose a change of plans. What do you think, Miss Bean? How about I just drown you in it?